Hello guys, Nicholas here. Before continuing, I would like to thank you for your support and for watching my Flight Simulator and Prepared videos. I have been using Flight Simulator since 2006, and the Flight Sim community has taken this hobby to the next level since the early days I joined in. Flying the Flight Sim Labs Airbus has been an incredible experience. This great third-party add-on captures all the systems, dynamics, sounds, and environment of an A320 with great detail. In fact, I believe that this has to be one of the most complex study level aircraft in the history of desktop flight simulator. In this video, I will show you an ILS approach into runway 15 at Lima, Peru. Of course, the procedures are not exempt from mistakes. In the future, I will make tutorials about the A320, so sit back and enjoy the ride.
2500.
Check. Speed all star. Alt. Flaps 1. Dog start. Glide slope is alive. GS star. GS. You're done. Landing checklist. Cabin crew advice, auto thrust speed, auto brake low, IECA memo, landing up. Landing checklist.
400. 100 above.
Check.
Minimum.
Continue. Landing.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20. Retard. 10. 5.
Spoilers. Reverse green. E-cell. After landing checklist, flaps retracted, spoiler system, maybe you started. Radar off, predictive windshield system off. a parking checklist. If you lead as required, engine soft, seat belt soft, exterior light as required, fuel pump soft, parking brake and chocks set, consider heavy rain.